I'm wondering if this is a comeback. I think I never vanished from, even when I was taking breaks or whether it was any time of life. I've been a slow, like I'm a little tortoise. And I've taken films very nicely, slowly, happily, steadily, especially because I started young. And I think, yes, technically, yes, comeback, but otherwise, I've always been around.
So, what is a character like? What are you playing with?
The reason I chose this script is, I play a split personality, somebody who, you know, doesn't even realize that she has this kind of a syndrome. And I feel ki aajkal ki filmein jo banti hai content based hoti hai, and yet to have a love story, imagine if you're in love with a person who's going through something like a split personality disorder. We've seen protagonists with especially male actors you know, playing these kind of roles, but I think it's rare to see a female protagonist like that. We've seen films where they are mentally deranged or whatever that you might medically want to call them. But somebody who is split is somebody who has a trigger. Maybe it's an emotional or mental problem where one personality and then there's a sudden change of personality. And then suddenly pata lagta hai, kehre ye to wo nahi hai. But aisa lagta hai, kai baar hum kehte hain that, you know, ye pagal hai or whatever that aap sochte hain, iska dimag kharab hai. But I think it's a bimari and wo dheere dheere kaise bahar aati hai, how people get to know about it. And how people around her react to it. Is it the husband because of whom she's like that? Is it her past? And it's a little edgy on that level, but it's a very, very sweet love story. It's a story of love, it's a story of emotions and a lot of drama.
Mohit, what do you have to say about your role and Bhatt and your working experience with you?
See, working with her was a very good experience.
Because I bullied you.
She's a bully. No, not really. She's a sweet person. She always smiles like this. मेरे से थोड़ी बड़ी है तो मतलब बुरी है
ये इसको हर इंटरव्यू में ये बोलना होता है बड़ी है तो दो साल छोटे हो व्हाट डज इट व्हाट डिफाइन
हर बात में बोलते हैं कि आशीर्वाद लो बेटा आई एम लाइक ओके
सीनियरिटी
वाइज बट या वर्किंग विद एक्सपीरियंस शी एज एन एक्टर शी इज मच मोर एक्सपीरियंस देन मी सो वर्किंग विद हर इज अ वेरी गुड थिंग बिकॉज यू गेट टू लर्न एंड यू गेट टू आस्क अ लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम अनदर एक्टर बिकॉज यू आर इन द सेम बोट यू मे नॉट बी ऑब्वियसली देयर इज इयर्स डिफरेंस इन एक्सपीरियंस But yeah, you get to learn a lot from their acting, from what they have seen, because the industry keeps changing every day. But in Ishq Tera, I play the husband, and it was obviously, it's obviously difficult to accept the fact that you are with someone, and later on you realize in your marriage, after your marriage, ki, she has a split personality. Now most of the time, kya hota hai, people run away from such situations, people get weak. I don't blame them, everybody has a different mindset. But in this film, the character of the husband is a devoted, loving husband. He's a family man who does whatever he can to try and get his wife become better. Like she said earlier, the reason behind her split personality could be the husband, could be anyone, we don't know. But that's not the case. The case is, how do you get the person out of it?
So, and do you actually get them out
do
of
you, it? Yeah, do you manage to
yes,
get her better? So that's what the film is about. It's a sweet love story, a story about love, devotion and family. And obviously there are other issues in the film that touch societal issues as well. Kabhi-kabhi what happens is, when you're in a split personality, you don't know who the other person is. You don't even recognize your family. So usme kya hota hai, other people in the society may take advantage of you without them actually knowing what's going on. So there are a lot of things in the film like that, about women as well. It's in the end, it all matters about understanding each other, supporting each other, and loving each other.
Rishita, most of the time you're traveling and you're also based. How are you juggling between Geneva, Delhi, and Bombay?
Wow, what a question. It had to come. Well, I think it's called being multitasking, which I hate doing. But I think I've been pretty much, no, I'm now used to it. But I think most of the time I've been in and out of Bombay and Delhi because of work. And well, I was last at IFFI and then I took a break and I came back and I'm here for the release and I shot some more work. So I've been managing and I think it's fun. I enjoy traveling anyway. Mm.
So one cliche question, of course, any particular scene in the film that you want to recollect and some, you know, sort of interesting trivia about it?
I think the songs are very nice and I love dancing. I'm just joking. I think there's one scene in the film. A couple of scenes actually, very intense. Normally when you play a double role, it's A and B. There's always a trigger in the person's head.
मुंबई रफ्तार न्यूज़ की खबरें पसंद आने पर हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक करें।